Joey, wait! What do I do? Following Joey may lead to another one of Merrick's traps. But if I don't go, how will I ever rescue Joey and Taya?
Yugi, you'd better do exactly as I say.
No, Taya!
Taya! This may come as an unpleasant surprise, but like your friend Joey,
Taya too is under my control. Surprise, turn.
Merrick, leave her alone now! She's done nothing to you!
Looks like I've turned your closest friends into your greatest enemies.
You're at my mercy.
Taya!
Welcome to my very special dueling arena. Look around you. Should you accept, you'll be battling against your best friends in a duel like none you've ever experienced. For the highest stakes imaginable.
All right,
let's duel. If it means saving my friends.
Let's begin. Why don't you both try these on for size? Securely fastened to a chain that leads to a large anchor hanging above you. 30 seconds after a player's life points reach zero, the anchor will drop to the bottom of the sea.
That's right. Now look down. That small yellow box is your life point counter, but it also contains the key to your survival. When one player's life points reach zero, the other player's box opens, revealing a key that unlocks his shackles. Remember, you'll have 30 seconds to free yourself before the anchor drops.
So the loser
of this duel will be dragged to the bottom of the ocean, while the winner frees himself at the last minute.
That's right. Quite ingenious, isn't it?
But wait.
If I win this duel, will you set my friends free from your control, Merrick?
Joey out of the sea first. And don't think I left little Taya out of all the fun, but I'll get to her role shortly. And just in case you had any plans of refusing to duel, think again. If there's no winner within 60 minutes, the anchor will automatically drop, sending both of you plummeting into the sea.
But you will lose, Yugi. And before that anchor drops, I'll take your Millennium Puzzle and your Egyptian God card.
You're not going to get away with any of this,
Merrick!
Huh. And Seto Kaiba, don't think you're merely a spectator in all this. As soon as I'm through with little Yugi and his friends, I'm setting my sights on your Egyptian God card, Obelisk the Tormentor. Alright, I've heard enough. This duel is getting way out of hand, Seto. You've got to put a stop to it before someone gets hurt. Plus, Merrick may try something like this on us next.
As head of the Battle City Tournament, I demand that this duel be stopped now!
Sorry, but the duel will continue as planned. And speaking of plans, here's the final piece of my plot.